What is this episode? 5 now?
Right.
1, 2, 3.
We're back, motherfuckers.
Alright, we're gonna.
I said motherfuckers again. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother fighting that. I'm sending. Sophie is the guy you're talking about? It's a girl.
Not a guy.
My bad.
I mean, what the fuck? Am I gonna die?
I'm gonna save her because I'm a fucking hero.
Well, you're gonna fucking die. You haven't saved.
I'm gonna die.
You haven't saved in a fucking long time.
They're over there. See?
Oh shit! You better fucking hope they're fucking stuck. You have to go like around them.
Come here, bitch! Don't run towards them. Oh my god. Doesn't matter about you, bitch.
All right. Oh fuck! You should. Okay, you gotta run. Right? Just pray to God they don't fucking get stuck. Alright, okay, just wait for them there. Wait. Come on, Sophie. Come on, Aaron. Oh, hurry, move before Aaron gets fucking attacked. No, wait for them. Alright, once they get close to you, just fucking book it. Alright, let's do it, just fucking book it. Let's hope you got him. Alright, you got him.
That was easy.
Alright, get the fuck out.
Right or left?
Right. Yeah, I mean, you gotta remember.
Oh my god, look, he's eating his
head. Oh, don't go. Oh, whatever.
Oh yeah, that nigga's shanked, huh? I think I know where it is. You have to go up these stairs?
No.
I don't know where it is.
You're right. You gotta remember this.
Oh, place. Next to the camera shop.
Yeah.
I remember.
Man, imagine you were playing by yourself. You'd be like, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Man, that'd be the longest playthrough ever. And it'd be amazing.
Oh, fucking Sophie, that bitch.
Oh my god.
She's stuck. You have to go see her.
No, she's good.
No, you're good. Fucking Sophie, run faster, you bitch.
Oh, fuck. Come on. No, my bad.
You fucked up again. Aaron's gonna die. Jump Leia and go save.
Okay.
No, wait, yeah, jump her.
Thank you very much.
Oh fuck, you don't have any weapons. Pretty good. Alright, go. Pick up Leia and fucking book it. Where are you going? Pick up Leia.
Why, bitch?
Alright.
That was pretty good.
Good maneuvers. Damn. God
damn. I made that bitch famous.
Wait, how does it go? I made that bitch famous. God damn.
Oh, is that the beast?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that how I need Dombrex?
Say that. These kids don't know yet.
10 years? These kids don't?
They don't know yet.
Did they get stabbed?
No, you just... If you kill a queen, you kill the zombies around
them.
What in the hell is going on around here?
Don't we already know the cure? Like, just fucking...
This is the Rising One, Juan. This is like the first outbreak. They don't know shit.
Yeah, but like... In the other game... Well, I guess they're different outbreaks.
The other game was 5 years later, after this outbreak.
Ew! Look like little dicks. Well, yeah. They're not that little.
You gotta pick up Sophie. No, Leia.
They're like big dicks. She can walk over here.
Why are you gonna make her walk?
Kind of reminds you of, like the Thriller video. Because this is Thriller.
Is that the walk?
She looks like a zombie.
Oh.
Alright.
Come on. Oh my god, so I remember once, like, I brought a lot of survivors and we couldn't fucking jump that thing. It was so annoying. Follow me. Leia, can you please hurry up?
I wanna capture this monster.
You forgot Leia.
Fuck, I don't give a shit about her.
Alright.
Successfulness! Aaron swoop to 20 years, I don't even get to introduce the other people.
Fuck the other people.
I did it. Otis is there.
Yeah. Alright, you gotta save after this.
Hey, I just wanted to stare at her tits. Is it sweaty?
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The sweaty and juicy.
The old coot's not dumb.
Sweaty tits.
He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or
we're gonna line out? Damn. What the fuck?
The signal's being blocked.
Shit.
I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're going to have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right. We've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something, too.
What about the boneheads?
There's a helicopter coming.
3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
So cool.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
That's how I plan on getting out of here.
Fantastic.
All right, then.
All right.
I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know.
Later.
Later. We have more pressing business right now.
Player.
If we have to wait here for 3 days,
that's
really supplies.
Use reasons.
Water, blankets, and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
I'm trying to talk.
What?
Why is Dr. Barnaby so important?
Because he's old.
He's like a dinosaur.
He's older than Jumanji. You gotta save.
Imagine. Image in the monitor. Alright, that's enough. That's enough. For today.
Wait, hold on. You gotta take a picture of all the survivors. Yeah, you gotta.
What?
You gotta.
Bitch, suck my dick. Oh, she's not sexy anymore.
Wait, you gotta. Oh, stop getting close to her, bro. You're scaring her. Zoom in, zoom to that. Oh, yeah.
Why is that sexy?
That's sexy, bro. Oh,
her legs?
Hot. Yeah, her legs are hot. Alright, I have to take a group picture right here.
Group? Oh my, they look like zombies. Oh my god, they're gonna fucking beat me up. They got too close.
Look at that, fucking Natalie gave up.
She's fat. Oh, that's Erotica.
Oh.
Oh my god, she's so ugly.
She's beautiful. What the fuck?
Not bad, that's what the camera thinks.
Let's see. Alright. It's time to save.
I have 2 pictures.
Why didn't you take a picture of Jesse?
She's beautiful. And then where's my homie? Otis. Damn it.
Right.
You didn't take a picture of Otis. He's prettier than fucking Jesse.
That's true. Alrighty. That will do it for today's session.
I'm done.
I hope you enjoyed.
I'm done.
Giggle's done. I love you all.
Fuck you.
And stay tuned.
Oh.
It's fucked up.
Let me give a proper ending. Thanks guys for watching. You guys are the greatest. Please. Our 3 subscribers. I'm gonna do a 3 subscribers giveaway. Psych! Oh!
Make sure to like and subscribe. Comment. Please comment. I want comments.
Please.
Alright, that's enough. We're not desperate. Do whatever the fuck you want.
Fuck you guys.
Bye.